Housing is everything. If you don't have a roof over your head, nothing else matters.
We have a lack of affordable housing here in Cobb County. So many of our clients are low-income individuals. They are facing rents that are really high, and they struggle to be able to afford that rent. There are so many tenants being evicted on a daily basis, and the law in Georgia can be complicated.
We have tens of thousands of cases that come through our court each year. Those cases are real people here in Cobb County that need to be heard and need justice to be done. We were able to make available space in our clerk's office for a legal aid attorney to be present to help folks file answers when they have an eviction case pending.
We have an office at the courthouse, right outside the clerk's office. Tenants head upstairs to meet with a legal aid attorney for a free consultation.
There's three options. When a tenant is served notice of an eviction, they can admit the claim. If you put admit as a tenant, you're agreeing to everything that's on that summons. The second option is to deny. That just means you disagree with one part of it, and there's usually something on the summons that is questionable. Late fees are on there, eviction filing fees. A lot of tenants think that if they put admit, they'll get a better deal from the landlord. They're not, you're already being evicted. And that third option is deny and counterclaim. And it's interesting because I'll talk to tenants all the time who've put admit, but then they start telling me about this litany of problems with their apartment, with a pipe burst and there's water damage, or there was no heat last winter, bug infestation, or even rats. And yet they put admit, and I point out to them, that's the counterclaim. And you're entitled to receive damages for that of some kind based on what the judge determines.
Thousands of tenants have been able to secure access to justice through skilled representation. And that's made a tremendous difference. When you make access to justice real for people by having a real lawyer available to them, you can almost feel the tenant taking a deep breath out that says, this is going to be a fair process. Somebody has to step up and speak for the lost, the last, and the least. I can't imagine our community without legal aid.